Holland and Sheamus.
That's a starting man, you all right?
Gentlemen, can you please offer an explanation as to why you destroyed Big E's ATV? And do you think your actions will fuel them onto victory in tonight's match?
Destroyed it? Meg, we made it better. We improved it. We took the load off the front. It's lighter and faster than it's ever been. That's what we do around here, Meg. We improve things. Isn't that right, Ridge?
That's right. I tell you what, Megan. Tonight, we're expecting a proper fight night.
Is that why you brought those sledgehammers?
These things?
Ah, no, Meg.
This is child's play compared to what we brought along tonight, you know what I'm saying?
We've brought someone we've both known for a very long time.
We've brought someone along who's deadlier than two sledgehammers put together. Now, some people might know him by a different name, but we know him by his nickname. He is the one, the only, Butch. Butch!
You're right, lads.
Fight night.
Fight night.
It's a new day.
Golly, yes. Pete.
Yeah, apparently another protege with Sheamus.
Sheamus, Ridge Holland, now Butch. They're going to be quite a problem.
In the wake of Big E's birthday gift getting smashed to shreds by Sheamus and Ridge Holland last week, the New Day looks to return the favor and smash the hopes of the Celtic Warrior and his protege. Tag team action live next on Friday Night SmackDown.
Everybody loves it. If you're not on board yet, jump on.
It's fight night on Friday Night SmackDown.
And their opponents, accompanied to the ring by Butch, the team of Ridge Holland and Sheamus.
Kofi Kingston told me earlier on that he believes that Ridge Holland should be in jail. Unprovoked assault, battery, theft, malicious destruction of property. But Kofi Kingston says he's going to take care of business tonight in the ring after what Ridge and Sheamus did to Big E's birthday gift last week.
I think the evidence is very clear. All of that would hold up in court, but this is the WWE, and Kofi knows that.
Look at Big E going right after Sheamus and Kofi Kingston as well. And Big E and Kofi Kingston wasted little time going after Sheamus. I guess Sheamus doesn't like when the tables are turned, huh?
Well, Sheamus told me earlier that tonight's going to be fight night. Big E said, let's get this thing started.
So it's Sheamus starting things off against Kofi Kingston. Tag team action, Sheamus and Ridge against Kofi and E. Meanwhile, the newcomer to Sheamus' group, Butch, is hanging out at ringside.
And I know what we have done, but Butch looks like an absolute assassin.
And here now, Ridge Holland in off the tag. And a big uppercut dropping Kofi as a gift, and then it's destroyed. And for what? By these hooligans, for no reason.
Yeah, it's a metaphor, more so than anything. It's not just like this SUV. It's the fact that these gentlemen who loved to fight had zero regard for the friendship, the gift, the meaning behind it. And Big E, he's taking all of that out on Sheamus right now.
Former champions Big E and Sheamus as Big E stomping away in the corner. And I guess you can understand emotionally why Big E is so irate here tonight. But Sheamus catches him with a clothesline. Stunning Big E and a kick right to the midsection.
Sheamus, no stranger to pummeling blows. A lot of grit, a lot of toughness. Big E's no different.
And Sheamus, nice leapfrog by the 285-pounder who delivers an elbow right to the face of Sheamus. And Sheamus is trying to scoot out of harm's way.
Big E remarkably nimble for how big and powerful of a man. He's been a champion.
But Sheamus, one of the most physical superstars in WWE history.
Sheamus not scared to do whatever it takes, too.
He'll take shortcuts. Now the 10 feet to the boundary by the Celtic Warrior. What a resume in the career of Sheamus. Royal Rumble winner, Money in the Bank winner, King of the Ring, multiple time world champion.
And is literally the happiest Sheamus is when he's pounding on somebody's sternum.
Or drinking a pint. And Sheamus, uh-oh, Big E caught him, belly to belly throw.
Gonna need a couple Guinnesses after what's going on.
And a kick out near fall, count of one, and Big E now dragging Sheamus out toward the apron. And Kofi Kingston takes that ridge. And Sheamus does not want to be there. Big E with Sheamus in his sights. Flash, nobody home.
Kofi helping out Big E. But it gave Sheamus enough time to recover.
And Sheamus with a bloody knee, Big E down. Sheamus and Ridge have taken over. Can Kofi and Big E get back in this match? And in a few moments here on Friday Night SmackDown, we are going to get into the whole Stone Cold Steve Austin story that's been dominating headlines all week long. But here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox, tag team action. Big E and Kofi Kingston against Sheamus and Ridge Holland. We've added another man to their group. That man's name is Butch, a longtime friend of Sheamus and Ridge. He's at ringside.
We've known him by another name, but the Ridge and Sheamus, he's always been Butch.
Sheamus wants a tag. Big E needs to make it to Kofi. The WWE Universe in Birmingham, Alabama, trying to cheer Big E on. Tag made. Here comes the Celtic Warrior. And here comes Kofi Kingston, the former WWE Champion, taking the fight to Sheamus.
14 years in, still flying around.
One of the great all-time athletes in WWE history. Kofi, top rope, and that's just an example why right there.
On his head, Kofi says.
Innovative offensive style of Kingston. Kofi fired up, and it could be time for the boom drop. Connecting.
Kofi in a zone here in Birmingham.
There's Ridge Holland. Up on the apron, causing a bit of a distraction, but Kofi does not allow that. SOS! Stacks up Sheamus. Ridge breaks things up for his team.
This thing was almost over.
Big E involved. And Big E. Oh, and Ridge moved out of the way, and Big E hit hard.
Ridge almost set up Big E, knew what was coming.
And now Ridge with a throw, his own drop, and Big E right on the top of his head. Is Big E okay? And Kofi concerned about that. Roll up by Sheamus now. Almost had the win. But Big E is hurt. And Kofi Kingston now dropping Sheamus.
Kofi going up to the top rope.
And Kofi now up top. There is Butch now on the apron. Butch causing a distraction. Sheamus with a kick right to the face of Kingston. And now Sheamus dragging Kingston to the center of the ring. The cover hook of the leg. Sheamus and Ridge win thanks to Butch.
Here are your winners, the team of Ridge Holland and Sheamus.
Meanwhile, medical personnel dealing with Big E here outside the ring after the... And now look at this. Look at Butch. Butch in the ring now. Attacking Kofi Kingston. Big E cannot help. He's being attended to by emergency personnel. Meanwhile, Butch and Sheamus and Ridge Holland. And finally pulling Butch away, a rabid Butch from Kofi Kingston.
Longtime friends, all with the same mindset.
Butch again.
Savage men. Love to fight. Taking it to Kofi after this thing was over.
Well, Butch just added something to Sheamus and Ridge Holland. They are going to be a story going forward here on SmackDown. Meanwhile, it's WrestleMania season. Headlines every week. Not many bigger than this. Monday Night Raw with Kevin Owens. I want.